today's a cardio day. So I'm gonna go do some dance cardio. Whoa! You ladies all right? Okay.
Right. Well, I got news for you. You ain't heard nothing yet. And if you don't know,
up to the sky.
Okay, folks, so I just finished my Grow With Joe workout. I am a bit damp. I am now going to shower, and then I'll do some online work that I have to get done and figure out some scheduling things I have to do. But it's going great. This morning, chef's kiss. Oh, breakfast. I'm trying to be better about that as well. Empress, my friend, my dear, beautiful friend Empress is always like, you need to eat within the hour of you waking up for your cortisol levels. And then my K, you guys know K, my sister's friend, she's my friend, she's like an adopted sister of ours. How do we explain you exactly? She is like, you need to eat breakfast so you can get your metabolism going. There's just all these, and you know, breakfast is like the most important meal of the day. All these things to why you should eat breakfast, and I just don't, mainly because I get nauseous, but I guess if it's good for me, I can scarf down something.
Alexa, pause. Okay, so here's how today's gonna go. I'm going to meet my cousin in Colombia at 1, and I need to text Jessica if she wants to hang out before or after, because I don't know. Based off of that decides when I will do some online stuff. I'm taking a diving class this month, so I need to get all my stuff in order for that. I want some more gold jewelry, because like my necklaces and my bracelets are gold, but my earrings, I have gold earrings, but the silver, those are my babies. And I don't mind doing silver jewelry, it's just what I want to do. And I don't mind mixing and matching. I'll do that too. I'm not ashamed to mix and match. It's just sometimes it's just not gonna work. My camera's about to die, so I gotta charge it, but I'm about to go make breakfast. You're going great?
Too good at it, dog. Score!
Let me put some TV on because I want a little background noise. What are we thinking? Gravity Falls and Big City Greens? Vampire Diaries. Alright. You guys want ice cream some more? Yeah.
Did that eat or what?
Revolutionized the remote. I put this Velcro on the back and the other piece of Velcro on my bookshelf. Never losing this remote. Never. I never get to worry about it. And they sleep with it a bit and they put it back on the bookshelf. Then I gotta worry about it. So I basically did all that stuff that I said I had to do and sort out. It was not that much at all. I was being dramatic. So sit in bed and watch Divergent. Maybe take a nap. I have to leave at 11:40 something. 42? Yeah, I have an hour to have to go, so I might take a nap. I'll see you guys on the road.
On the road again.
He looks so good. Up around my finger. My kids are dead. I can't relate to desperation. spilled.
Well darn.
All right, guys, we're at lunch. Me and Ken got Dave's. We both got the slider meals or whatever. But I tried their cauliflower chicken sandwich, so hopefully it's like they say, good. All right, guys, I don't have my camera on me, but me and Ken got some marble slab, and now we're walking into Target. At first we were like, and they were like, you know what? It looks promising. We should, you know, just test it out. Test the waters. So yeah. Hey guys. So we're currently at Sam's. We're about to head our separate ways. Ken's going back to Somerville and I'm going home. I was going to show you guys what I got at Target, but it's going to have to wait till August when I do my whole dorm thing. Wink. But I will let you guys know, I did get a poppy cherry limeade. Ken says it tastes like Shirley Temple. It doesn't to me. It tastes like a cherry limeade. Not as good as Sonic's one. I had to fart. I don't know why I said that. Okay, that's all. Okay, so I definitely just accidentally deleted some footage. And I know I said earlier in the video that I didn't have much. That was a lie. I just wasn't reading. So I ordered my scuba gear for my diving class that starts next Monday. And I went through some like online stuff that I have to complete. And then I found out that I have a 101 slideshow to watch. And read. Watch and read. It's not really watch, it's read. So okay guys, so after almost 2 hours of doing that online coursework, I realized that I think I'm actually supposed to be taking that course like while I'm taking the class. So I stopped. I got some good notes though, and I'll have a good start on the class. Anyway, that's all for this vlog. Thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe, and hit that notification bell. This summer is gonna be good. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be chef's kiss, and I can't wait to, we lost my color. I can't wait to vlog all summer long. Your mom's street. Okay, peace out, love you.